In class, you either, there's things that you don't have or things that you do now, right? So like, don't stress about the things that you don't have. You should try to be amazing at the things that you have, right? Yeah? So because now you're taking too much brain power to think about the bad stuff, right? And then you're like, the good stuff is not gonna be as good, right? So focus on the good stuff and killing that, and then whatever happens.
Appetite for seduction, fresh out the oven.